Welcome back, boys and girls, to part 6 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered with your boy Blackout. So we gotta go destroy the power transmission tower. We already untied Staff Sergeant Griggs. Let's go ahead and resume this. Kind of figured.
Charges set. Everyone get clear. So, do it.
Power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay, we're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out.
Get that fence open.
Freezing it, nice.
Move.
Yep, they're definitely Russian. Good. Is there any intel? Any? I just spent the last, I don't know how many minutes, killing people. Hold up, guys. You can't go anywhere without me. Now that I know that. Fuck it.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter. What the hell is that?
We got a problem here. There's another one.
I didn't know you already started to move.
It's on now, Captain.
Oh, good God.
George, charge on that BMP.
This game is...
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep. Over. We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates of the silos. Out!
Good God. God. I didn't die the other time. Good guys, my bad. I'm so sorry.
Squad, hook up!
Okay, we're in. Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over. Copy that.
Let's do it. Hold up.
We got 8 minutes left.
Thank you for reminding me.
We're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. B can try pulling it if it makes you feel better. Cheeky bastard.
3 minutes.
They're gonna throw a flashbang. Thank God.
We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed. It's the Cayenne. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot.
Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go.
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
Oh, good God.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Definitely not gonna die today.
Coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, right. I wouldn't mind getting a shot at the cave.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. We can find us first.
Come on.
primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Mm. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Hang on! Enemy truck, 6 o'clock!
Fighter plane, this is Bravo 6. What's the status on that helicopter, right?
6 o'clock, has been delayed. ETA 15 minutes.
Not good enough, fighter plane.
I got this. That was, tragic.
The bridge isn't gonna hold! Move!
Two, 3-5-2!
Good God. Boys and girls, at this time I'm gonna go ahead and end out part 6 of this Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered series. It's a fun game to play right now, and I already know I'm about at the end. Let's see, technically this is the last part, so it's gonna be a short video for part 7, but it's still worth a watch, you know. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. Why? Because it helps both channels grow. Other than that, I will see you guys in part 7. As without further ado, as always and forever, BLAKOUT.